good songs. That's a pretty good night, isn't it? Anyways, if you guys, I actually came here, you know, with a fancy suit, because I have an event later on. And then I was like, but this is Art Box, so I just came on with whatever I wore today, you know, before I change. So if you guys realize that, hey, this guy is wearing like my boyfriend, yeah, that's probably true, because I'm wearing Uniqlo now. Alright, so the next song, I'm pretty sure you guys know this song a lot, like a lot of you know this song. The only problem here is, I couldn't quite figure out the lyrics yet, which is why I need help. But I assure you, I practiced the song a lot. But it's such a beautiful song that I really want to sing it today. Have you guys heard of 刻在你心底的名字? Woo! 心底的 刻在我心底的名字, correct? Oh, 你, is it? See, I still have a problem with my lyrics. But let me assure you, I'm just gonna sing this well, okay? At least I'll try.
I'll be there. 尘封的位置，要不是这样了，怎么活一辈子？我住在山里的城市，握着飞向天空的钥匙，你只需要傻，还有我为你坚持。心底的名字，忘记了时间这回事，既然决定人生一次就一辈子，希望让这世界静止，想念才不会变得奢侈。如果有下次，我会再爱
一次。
So, actually today is pretty special. It's my first performance, first public appearance after I became a dad last August.